Oh, okay, I want the bread. Holy crap. Don't let me order this. They have a bigger one for only a dollar more. It's the same pictures, though. It even rises like bread because it has to decompress. I kind of want to buy this for my wife as a joke. I don't know why. They would be pissed. But it just seems so funny. I want to buy this for someone as a joke. Maybe not my wife, but like someone. I want to buy this and like unpack it and just like leave it in their space without them seeing it. And just maybe I'll take it to my parents or something. I don't know. I don't know why, but I think it would just be hilarious to take to someone and just suddenly have them walk into a room where they're used to where their stuff is and there just be a giant bread. Oh dear. And like she's trying so hard to model it. It's just bread. It looks comfy. That sleeping, laying down on your stomach on a fake hardwood floor does not look comfy, but the pillow does. Oh my god. Oh dear. They have they have a tortilla plate. What? Loafers? So you're telling me you could become the ultimate bread man with the bread body pillow. 30. Who sent me that? Who did this? Because now I have to. Thanks, chat. That's gonna be... We're buying bread. We are buying bread on stream. Can we appreciate the reality of the situation that we are in? We are buying bread live on stream. Sending bread to a P.O. box where bread should not go. It's amazing. We're making things happen. And I don't understand why. I can't believe we're doing this. Y'all, it's so dumb. Alright, it's ordered. It'll be in my bread box. It's so dumb. Oh my god. Alright, so I want us to get to the point of realizing what you can do here. You can take the giant bread body pillow. You can take the tortilla blanket. Okay. Wrap yourself in the tortilla. No, better yet, take the tortilla blanket. Why does it have foil on it? Take the tortilla blanket, make a cape, hold the bread body pillow in your arms. Oh my god, they have pizza and waffles too. That's amazing. But we're sticking with the tortilla. And then take the bread shoes. And you could just become the bread man or bread woman. Just be the bread person. They're so ridiculous. They're like little rolls. Oh my god. They look kind of comfy too. Oh my god. The puns. I was worried they might be half-baked, but they're a perfect fit. Delivery so fast they were still warm from the oven. Like having two soft brioche that you can chuck your feet into and loaf around the house. They look even more delicious than I expected. You won't find butter slippers out there. Crust me! I might crumb back and get more gifts for the family. It's the yeast they deserve.